With the extended IHRA playoffs, each winner may have the inside track to a playoff spot. Both Auburn and Freeport were 4-4 in the conference and 5-5 overall. Freeport has 9 starters back on offense and off their 5-4 team. Auburn has their largest turnout in years with 32 players on the varsity. And they also were 5-4. Auburn will be kicking off and Freeport will be receiving. Correction on that. Freeport will be kicking off and Auburn will be receiving. Ball first and 10 at their own 34-yard line. So 9:52 to play in the game. First quarter, Freeport will get their first possession. So. Freeport at the Auburn 25-yard, Malarkey and Terry.
Freeport first down, first and 10 from the Auburn 26. Officials timeout.
by
number 66, Eric Semenchuk.
Remain sealed. Tackle made by number 85, Nash Showlights. 6:37 to play in the first quarter. Be third down and seven for Freeport. Thank you.
Kentucky in to attempt the extra point. Zach Hikes to hold.
Another McNine action tonight. Boylan, second ranked in the state in Class 5A, is at Harlem High School. Last year, Boylan defeated Harlem 46-19. Guilford is at Hononega. Guilford defeated Hononega 33-0 last year. Jefferson is at East. East defeated Jefferson 24-20 last year, and Madison Memorial is at Belvedere. Belvedere being the winner there.
Thank you.
in offensive interference against Auburn. Loss of down. A 15-yard penalty. Steve Goldsmith on the carry. Tackle made by number 42, Travis Wall. At the end of the first quarter, the score on the field, 3.8, Auburn 0. And you can see this evening's action next week here in Rockford on Q Video, WGRE Channel 20 at 6 o'clock. And Freeport fans can see it next Thursday, September 5th, on Channel 7 at 7 in Freeport.
To play in the second quarter. Auburn scores. Brad Oldsmith. 3-4-8. Auburn 6.
Let's have everyone up for the kickoff.
birthday out there this evening. One of the varsity cheerleaders celebrating her 18th birthday this evening. Happy birthday to Lorenda Haskell. Team. Auburn on the tackle, 44, Ricky Flores. Six-yard gain brings up second and four from the 45. Number Number two, Adam Brinkmeyer, quarterback keeper.
Thank you.
first down, first and ball on the 6.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bledsoe on the carry. A tackle made by 44, Ricky Flores. No gain on the play. We'll bring up the third and goal from the five. Thank you. First and 10 Auburn from the Freeport 40. Thank you.
Thank you.
Kinghts. John Clever.
Thank you. public access programming. The views expressed on the preceding program are those of the individual producer and do not necessarily reflect those of Continental Cablevision. Continental Cablevision is not responsible for the production or quality of the tape being cablecast.